What is trolling? I consider it an art form.
It's the art of adjusting people's behavior over long distances, usually on the computer. Me, I'm a metal detecting troll, and I'm the best.
Do you understand what I'm capable of? From behind my keyboard, when I go into God mode.
Watch out.
Yeah, watch your stuff. Wanted to wish the ground good luck. It needed it because of your plugs. I can't say that I dug. If I was there, you wouldn't know. Mount St. Helens was about to blow.
I'm digging it deep to the dinosaurs while keeping it smooth on the surface, yo.
Homie, I gotta ask you, what are you trying to do? If I dug like I had Tourette's, I wouldn't put it on YouTube. Like, what are you thinking, dude? You got a GoPro and Foo Foo. Go cover that with Shoo Shoo. I'm kinda blunt, but it's true.
I could cut a perfect plug. At the beach, dawg, somebody walk on that. They'll end up playing leapfrog.
How many worms must you have on your conscience? Shouldn't take one man to disprove Charles Darwin.
It's a worm genocide. Are you going for that? Or did the earth pop a pimple? They'll put a rug on that.
The problem as I see it is your holes are just goofy, while my plugs are nicer than Fred Rogers on a roofie.
Barry digresses as his bars drip in the comment section of your video. You have everything to lose. Don't be a disgrace to the hobby. I'll be watching you.
And don't you forget it.
Oh my God, he's gonna ruin it for everyone else in the hobby. Hell no, not while Barry is watching.
I'm the boss up in here. I'm the leader of the plug police. Everyone should stand and cheer.
I'm the defender of all the dirt on Mother Earth with a fist that gets notched out by most metal detectors.
Did you get that? I mean an iron fist. But now I'm over it. But when I'm pissed, I will pound you into submission.
Don't make me flip that switch and comment again. Bite your tongue and curb the hissy fit.
This is just a little public conversation, and you exist within my jurisdiction. You gotta be a little neater on the dig, son, or else Barry is gonna get pissed, and that's no good for you.
I change the world one keystroke at a time.